Hello students, in this session we are going to learn a grammar part, that is prepositions. Which is a new part? Prepositions. Understood? See what is mean by prepositions. Okay, look towards the blackboard. Prepositions. A preposition is a word that shows the relation between a noun or a pronoun and some other words in a sentence. Listen carefully again. A preposition is a word that shows the relation between a noun or a pronoun and some other words in a sentence. Understood? Means preposition shows what? It shows us relation between noun or pronoun with another words in the sentence. Understood? Preposition indicates what it indicates? See here. Preposition indicates prepositions of place. Means where is the that thing, person or place. Okay? Preposition indicates time. Okay? Means at morning, at evening, at night, on 12 o'clock, like that. Understood? Now next, preposition indicates direction. Where or how? It shows by preposition. Understood? Now, open your textbook on page number 62 for better understanding. Prepositions. Look at the following picture. In this picture we can see here is one house, one tree, that boy is sitting under the tree, there is a river, or one boy is swimming in that river. Okay, see, what do you see? A boy is sitting under the tree. A cow is standing near the lake. A house is behind the tree. A boy is swimming in the lake. A bird is sitting on the roof of the house. Here is the bird. Okay. See. Under, near, behind, in, on. All are prepositions. And they show the relation of one thing with another. Boy sitting under tree. Boy and tree. Cow near a lake. Cow and lake. Understood? Like that. A word that shows the relation of one thing with another in a sentence is called a preposition. You have to learn this definition of preposition by heart. Okay? Let us learn about some more prepositions. We go to school every day. I am standing with Sahil. We are waiting for the bus. We are standing in front of a tree. A bird is flying over the tree. In these sentences, to, with, for, in front of, over are the examples of prepositions. See the next sentences on next page. Faraha is standing between her father and mother. The man is standing by the window. The dress is made of silk. They are smiling at one another. June comes after May. In these sentences, between, by, of, at, after, all these are prepositions. Okay. Now let's solve the exercise. See the first question. Question A. Underline the preposition in these sentences. Okay. The bird is flying over the tree. Over is the preposition. Jay sat between Ronnie and Sunny. Between is the preposition. Please listen to me. To is the preposition. The clock is on the wall. On is the preposition. The dog is sleeping under the table. Under is the preposition. Our school is near our house. Near is the preposition. remaining you have to solve. Okay, see the next question. Look at the pictures and choose the correct preposition from the brackets. The clock is dash the wall. On is the correct preposition for here. The cat is sitting between the kittens. The boy is playing with a bat. Turn the page. Jit is sitting in front of the television. The teacher is standing near the board. The water bottle is under the table. Remaining you have to solve. Okay, see the next question. Underline the preposition in the paragraph. Jyoti is on the sea beach. Jyoti is lying on a beach. Chair under an umbrella. A boat is sailing on the water. A small boy is sitting with his father and mother in the boat. A dog is sitting near the John. Jyoti's father is looking at her. They are all enjoying themselves. In this paragraph, on, under, on, with, near, at, all are the prepositions. Okay, see the next page. D question. Look at the picture and fill in the blanks with prepositions to complete the paragraph. Hints are given in the box below. Okay, see, this is a picture of classroom. The girls are sitting on the benches. The teacher is standing near the blackboard. There is teddy bear in front of a girl. A chart is on the wall. The teacher is explaining a sum to the students. Understood? Let's revise. I am a preposition. I show the relation of one thing with another in a sentence. For example, near, over, in, with, under, behind, to. Understood, students? Students, you have to solve these pages in textbook as well as write in notebook and send me the photocopy. Thank you.